Police arrested a Jonesboro man after they said he inappropriately touched a victim while getting fitted for a back brace. A judge found probable cause to charge Brian Fairbanks with felony third-degree sexual assault. An affidavit said the victim reported the incident to Fairbanks' employer, who found the complaint to be factual when making the decision to terminate him. He will be back in court on July 26th.